So you want to play Assetto Corsa? But you don't have any sim racing wheels? You play Assetto Corsa with PS4 controller, but you keep doing this with analog stick. Like this. This. And this. If you can't steer with an analog motion sensor, might improve your driving. I'm gonna show you the tutorial to enable DS4 motion sensor. First of all, you'll need to connect DS4 with Bluetooth by turning on the Bluetooth. Then, to turning on DS4, press share button and PS button simultaneously. Click add Bluetooth and other device. Select Bluetooth and click wireless controller. Open DS4 windows and wait until it connected your DS4. Select edit. Select tilt left and assign it with left analog. Repeat it with right tilt. And you can close DS4. In Content Manager, select Controls. Make sure select Gamma Pad and Input Method. In Built-in Presets, select Xbox 360 Default, and you're good to go. In Game, the steering wheel is shaking because it can't syncing motion sensor due to undetect force feedback. To fix this, just turn your analog in any direction and quick rotate the DS4 while you're releasing an analog. You can use this setup as drift, grip, and rally setup. If you want to drifting, you will need to practice. But remember, every car have a different physics. Good tips for beginner drifter. Understanding the handling physics is fundamental of drifting. It may not good as sim racing wheels, but at least you can simulate it as wheel. Thanks for watching.